Well, tell me along the way of this musical marriage, what was it like coming back together now? Was it just like old times? Did it take a minute to get reacquainted? Were you different as artists, as producers, songwriters?
I was probably a little different because when I first met Kenny 21 years ago, I was a new artist and wanted to be molded, and I had a vision, but he brought it to life. He is my musical husband. He doesn't know that yet, but we've been married for, what, 21 years now, Ken?
21, yeah.
Yeah, 21 been married years. For a long time.
I would like to think that I was the reason.
But he was.
That she's, you know, that she's magical. It's not me, I think it's us.
Yeah. We're just supposed to be together. This is supposed to be. Forever bound to each other. He's that person for me.
See Toni when she's in concert and see the songs and to see how people react to them.
Love is like a roller coaster, the
how you first met Babyface.
Oh my God, the first time I met Babyface, this is a true story. Mm-hmm. I went cross country from Maryland to California, and I pretended that I was an artist, and I came on Soul Train, and I pretended that I was an artist, and I was signed to Mercury. I just lied, and I made it to the back, and I was upstairs with me and Bobby Brown and Johnny Gill, and Babyface was there, him in L.A., because Pebbles or someone was performing, and I just was sitting there pretending.
And you were just the pretty girl in the back that everybody thought
was something.
I wasn't
even that cute, I'm telling you right now.
You were a little bit cute.
No, I had on a black Doomy Baby booty dress, and that's all you needed back then.
So where was all up? So you snuck in to Soul Train.
I did.
And you acted as if...
I was an artist. I don't know how I had the courage to do that. You know, when you're young, you're not afraid, and I was pretty excited when I met him, and I remember he was still as cool as his images on television. I swear to God, this is a true story.